primary immigration from the so-called New Commonwealth.
That is to say, former colonies where black people constitute the majority.
Ended over 20 years ago with the 1971 Immigration Act.
Black people constitute less than 6% of the population.